She bit Hugh Jackman's neck in an X-Men fight scene.
I got to fight Hugh Jackman, right? But it didn't make it into the actual fight scene itself. So I had this big moment and we spent weeks filming it. You know, like I had to jump on his back at one stage and they did all these close-ups of me biting his neck and it was like...
Wow.
Oh, I know,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, that's not bad on the resume.
I know. But then, you know, and I go to the movie and I'm watching and like the scene goes by and I'm like, oh... Oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's just so sad.